Alrighty, folks, we got the Sawzall in here. We're gonna do some chunking. Cutting, chunking. See what happens. I'll hold the camera a little bit because it might get funky in here. Did I cut through it? That's the question. I can't tell. Oh, you bitch. Break my arm. Hey now, what's going on? Alright, let's try that again. Since, got a little whore in the way here. Mother trucker. Oh, hit something. There's something in there. Oh yeah, there's the bitch. Now we can reef this fucking cabinet out of here. I need a hammer. Oh, you fuck. I almost lost the camera on that one. That hurt like a four. There you go. Hurt your back, you bitch. Fucking junk. That hurt the hand. I tell you what, gotta give him a little payback. Alright, we're getting closer to the fridge, but the sink. Something else. I tell you what. There you go, bitch. There we go. That's what we're talking about, boys. Yeah. Fuck. I gotta get this piece of wood out of here. I see a screw there, but there's no way I'm getting under this nasty fucking sink to get it out of there. So I gotta give it the old heave-ho treatment. Crowbar would be better, it'd have more leverage.
fry rye.
Now we're getting somewhere, bitch. Look at that. Open wide. Woo! Oh yeah. We got a shit countertop out now. We're getting there, boys. We're getting there. There's our lost screws in the corner that were screwing us. Those can go. Whoops. That one's all fucked up. Let's try this bitch. Dominating. Look at this shit. Woo. Look at that Chinese junk. Oh boy. Looks like we got a bunch of plumbing and bullshit in here. Looks like it's coming from off the hot water tank or off of some type of tank. We're getting closer here. I probably ripped this out. This wood here. Rip that. That gets us into the next compartment I'm trying to get to. Hey, we're getting there. Come on, bitch. You can do it. I think I want to pull this piece of wood off. And then I should be able to get in there. I just hope it's not a load-bearing piece of junk. That's the trick. Getting this bitch out here. Come on, you whore. God. I really don't want to have to cut that fucking... Well, maybe I will. Let's see. Let's take a look over here for a minute, guys. Guys and gals. Watching my nightmare. If I cut this fucker back here, we're gonna see some action, I think. Let's see. Ooh. Now, if I set you guys back like this, you guys will be able to see the damage I can do.
To see all my live daily content, become a Patreon member. Click on the link on my YouTube channel at the Awkward Tiny House. Click on support this channel. It'll take you to the Awkward Tiny House page on Patreon, or you can just Google it. Sign up and join in. Thank you.